is Nashi Drying Your Hand. Today I'm super happy. I got home about 2 hours ago. I never noticed it was here, and for some reason, someone took out the package. It's my Halloween costume. And if I didn't tell you guys, sorry if I didn't. This is my what's it called? Lucy Artfilia Halloween costume. So this is the thing. It's extra, extra small. As you can see, because I'm like super, super small. And I don't want to open it, but I think I should. I'll put it back in the package later. This is the wig. And came with the net, just doesn't fit me. And here is the thing that you attach onto over here. So let's open this up. I can't wait to, like, finally, you know, I am super happy, like, and I mean super. This is so exciting. Okay, so, sorry, kitties. Let's open this. Oh, wow. Who knew it could be so easy? I have to take care of this with gentle care. Oh, my God, and here's the belt. Oh, wow, this looks super pretty. And here are where the keys are supposed to go. I did not get the keys, sadly. But I might have. Oh, here's the whip. That's all. You know. Here's the whip, as you can see. Here's the shirt. It fits. And I'll wear this with no shirt underneath. Because, you know, it's going to be really. And who cares anymore? Okay, let me just zipper this. It fits just perfectly. And then I will wear this headband with this wig. And it'll go like that, I guess. Because you know how Lucy Artfilia looks? Like, beauty. And then this will be my skirt. It'll go over here. I'll tie it over like this over here and zip it up over here. And so then I'll be Lucy. And I have her color eyes. Whoop, whoop! So here, let me take this off and start showing you guys and start putting this together. So basically, someone took this out of the package. And as you can see, I'm extra, extra small. Sorry if I said that again. So here's the shirt that I'm gonna wear. And it's basically, I'm gonna wear it to my school Halloween dance. And here's the zipper. And so then, oh, no. Here's my skirt. I really showed you guys this, sorry. And hopefully it's not too short, but yeah. Okay, so over here is the whip, right here. Whip, Kiara, move. It's like super long, but. Do you see how long this is? It's like a. Something. It's my costume, so let's put it. Oh, this goes. So what does that? Let's just put this like over here. All right, maybe it doesn't. You know what? I'll figure this out on Halloween. And then over here is my wig. Here, let me show you guys how it looks. Here's the net, but it's too small. It doesn't even fit Yara, so I'm like, so here, I will wear a net, but right now, and I will brush this out. Remember, I just got it, so it might look sloppy. So, here. And it might not look good yet, because I just got it. Oh my God. And then I'll take this out. and wear it with this and like attach it over here. And so then it'll be like Lucy's thing. And then I'll wear it with this and it'll be like, oh my gosh, I'm so excited for Halloween. And then I'll have her belt. The only thing I need to complete it is her keys. I will not be getting the key set. And so, I will still be Lucy Arfilia. Whoop whoop. Care of stuff. Let's put this all back where I got it. But still, I am super excited. And I'm going to brush this out when I am done. And there are bangs over here. I don't know how to cut. My friend cut really well. I don't know how to. And this wig is super long. Yay! Well, anyways. Yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe. Peace, love you. Bye.